So to get the shell off, there are four tabs. And you have to pry it off, but before you do that, you have to take both couplers off. You have to unscrew those, and then up in the front, there are two more screws that you have to take out. And that'll, and once you take that off and you pry for a little bit, then you will get to here. Now, this is the DC chip. So once you pry that out, you can put the new decoder in, and it is a ESU decoder. And just make sure that they're facing the same way, and you're good to go.